You didn't touch my hair, right?
Which side of your hair?
Like from left to right, like a.
Like, I mean, on this side or?
Yeah, you know, from left to right.
Well, that's pretty impressive. They had to actually go in your. What does it feel like? Did it feel like that?
It just felt like it was, like touched.
A brush?
Yeah.
Kind of.
Mm-hmm.
You didn't surround it?
No, something's running around me.
Is it a child?
I don't know.
I'm getting tons of orbs. Tons of them. Could be dust, but... stuff's moving.
Did you just walk by me?
Shannon, it is surrounding you right now. You got FLIR on Shannon? See, get the FLIR.
Okay. There's nothing man with the lights on.
No. And see if you get anything now.
It's nothing mean. It's more like a game.
Right. There's a lot of child spirits in here. Shannon, they are flocking you. Did you get something, Danny?
Like I did. I see that after your reflection, I got chocolate. I'd like to go back. Sean, I'd like to go run the game.
Let's continue. I want you to concentrate and get ready. Yeah, I want her to do a, I want her to do a spirit rod session up there.
No, not going there.
What's in here? There's some, oh, this is. This is making me shake. You feel my arm moving?
Yeah. I'm like, wait, I have what's in there? What's in there?
It's just storage.
What's over there?
No, yeah, don't tell her. Something's following us, isn't it? Or you?
I think so. Not like that. Like.
Like a game, like darting in and out.
It's kind of like a tag.
Yeah.
Oh, is this space small? Because I'm.
No. It's big. It's the stairwell. Yeah. They didn't die here, though. They died at the hospital.
Good job, Tim.
Yeah, good job.
How did you guys know that?
That's part of the story.
Yeah. Oh. Where did it touch you at, Shannon?
Just my lower back.
Like you're it?
Yep.
Is your energy going nuts right now?
I'm just trying a little hard to catch my breath.
Did you do a spirit rod session in here?
Oh, you're crazy.
No.
Oh, that's messed up.
Right there. Yeah, I thought so too.
Jesus.
You picked the spot where to do it at. Where do you think?
A lot of attachments and these.
I think it better serve than other channel.
Everything has something with it.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you or Danny, one to be in front of me at all times and one to be behind me.
Okay.
Is that a shoe? I don't want to play hide and seek.
Danny, where you at?
What is this?
It's just another part of the doll room. Blue dress?
Yeah.
As soon as you said that, something flew apart by the camera. I swear she looks alive.
Right.
Look at this, guys.
Doll looks real. Are you live or are you just videoing?
I'm just videoing.
So cool in this place.
I have to check my camera. I thought her head was turned the other way when we were up here, Danny.
Yeah.
Was it?
We'll have to check the camera.
It's like the most random stuff is just chilling out. Like,
mm-hmm.
Just enough to scare the piss out of you. Seriously. Random dog.
Random dog.
So now, add that I'm afraid of stuffed dogs to the list.
Okay. At least it wasn't a squirrel.
Is that like a...
I think it was a washroom, maybe? Bathroom? Teacher's bathroom, maybe? Because of the pipes?
Yeah. What's that there?
Just that part of the room.
Anything there?
It's nothing.
Keep seeing like something like
moving.
Yeah. Because it could be the light.
The name on the wall said Miss Burnett, guidance counselor. Special needs room you want her in, Dan?
Special needs room? Is that a joke? Or are you serious?
Why don't you do a spare ride session in here? Look.
She's still
here.
Yeah, we got some kind of EMF in here.
Is this a nice one?
Yeah. It's a kid. Even got a big, nice chair for you to sit in.
I'm good. I'll be sitting there. It's currently being taken up.
Is it?
Take another picture of the tic tac toe, John. It's going to move.
This is after.
Nope, I'm not sitting there. There's somebody sitting there.
Oh, is there?
Yep.
Adult, kid. Adult or a kid?
I don't know. It's just kind of
blurry.
Translucent.
Yeah. Right leg is crossed over the loft. Is anyone here? Cross for yes, open for no. Well, you can't really open if you're not here, so. Is anyone here?
Ask them if they're playing with the light.
You playing with the light? Cross for yes, open for no.
Yeah.
I'm so cold, I can't tell if they're warm. Do you like to play dominoes? Cross for yes, open for no. It's almost two still. Did you guys play tic-tac-toe or?
Yeah, we moved him around.
What time did you guys get here?
A little after 7.
You play tic-tac-toe with us?
Tell me that wouldn't scare the crap out of you if you just saw them, like, really very abruptly move.
Yeah.
It's usually very slight.
It'd be interesting, that's for sure.
Right.
Something right here is what it likes to pick up on.
Why would you try again? Look, like that's where you're going.
Oh. About half.
Just do
random flashes.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's going like this.
That's true.
Let's go to the next one, Sean.
Okay.
You guys have been here that long if you know exactly where you're headed.
Thank you.
I do too. This smells like pipe to me.
Yeah, it does. Ha, leg crossed.
Leg. Oh, it's really strong right here. Smell that? Pipe tobacco.
Yeah. He was sitting in that chair smoking.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Take a picture of that right there. Do you see that?
Yeah, I do. What is that?
I don't know.
What the hell? There's only one way to find out.
Can you picture that? But let me get in front of you. In the hallway.
Hey, you got a mess up since he's down there?
David. Is that the doll room?
Yeah.
Okay.
The doll room.
There was a black mask over. It's gone now. I'm gonna take one more photo of her.
She's a doll.
Now this was a black mask. It's not older though. It was like a whole big black mass right there.
Oh.
The flare? To the flare, yeah.
Alright, Shane, I want you to go in here. The most important one, I want you to look at it.
The most important?
Yep.
Scissors. Should I tell her, Sean?
No, don't tell me. There's a little boy and a little girl here. I forget.
feel like they're not little though. They're middle-aged. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like they're not five.
Like maybe 11, 12?
It could be. Or, yeah. They're...
Can you knock on something if you're here, please? Can you knock twice?
There couldn't still be a teacher here.
What are you seeing about Shannon? Just all around?
I don't see much, but like, oops, some little flashes. But I don't know if that's just from us walking around. It's a game. I don't know. Could there still be a teacher here?
Could be. I'd say so. Yeah, back then, a lot of teachers really loved their jobs, loved being around the kids. So I'd say it's a good possibility.
Keep coming back to that chair, right here.
This chair?
The brown one right there? You have to tell me.
He said there's a vortex in this building somewhere.
Like a vortex of
what? A portal. I told Danny earlier when I stood like right in this spot. Yeah, I'd feel it again. I just feel weird, and it's like
this is weird. Just like only does this right here.
And I feel like a sensation.
If I go high in the air, it goes away. Go down, it's a table.
See that, a vortex, or even somewhere, because obviously I wouldn't use the word vortex.
Right.
A passage for in and out, that didn't even pop in my mind. And normally something would like, and I'm not saying I'm right or wrong.
Right.
But normally it's usually the first thing that pops in my head, or I'll see a picture. So like that chair, I can see legs crossed.
Right.
Like, I would think that would be something that I would. I just feel like there's class that happens in here. Like, they still have class in here. Like, it continues. Does that make sense?
Right.
Does it make sense? What are you doing? Hello? What are you looking at? Sean. What are you doing? What the hell's that?
What?
Hmm?
What?
What were you just staring at?
Hey, what was you staring at? You were like in a daze.
No, oh, well, I was listening to you.
You didn't react to me one time.
No, you didn't.
I I was listening. That's a reaction.
You weren't listening.
No, you were just sitting there, ma'am. You were like this.
You didn't blink.
That's impossible not to blink. Everybody blinks.
Did he blink?
No, he didn't blink.
You didn't blink.
I don't know. I was listening.
Let's just go downstairs. You want to go downstairs for a minute?
Yeah.
Break. Well, I was going to say, if you don't make some kind of facial expression, I'm going to hit you with this.
Okay. What's in that room?
You guys go on downstairs.
No.
I want to go in there alone.
No.
Yeah.
No, really. No. Steph wouldn't let you.
Huh?
Steph wouldn't let you.
No. Maybe she'll be with me.
She's not going to let you go in.
Nope. You go into a place like that, you'll bring something home.
I feel a need to do it.
It's bad need. Would I lie?
No.
Okay, let's go. Downstairs. Right now.
Do you hear that?
I heard a growl, so come on.
That's what I heard.
Let's go. I need to get downstairs. Why is there a writing hand right there?
That's Annabelle. Well, that's what Annabelle is, a big raggedy Ann doll. You know that.
I've never watched it.
Well, the one they use in the movie, they never watched it.
Oh,
it's
just
going
to be a hard job. Why did you do that?
This is good for camera.
Yeah.
You going to scream at Santa, too?
Yeah.